The Speaker, Oyo State House of Assembly, says Easter is the time to remember the sacrifice made by Jesus Christ and his unconditional love for humanity. He called on Nigerians, especially Christians, to renew their faith in God through Jesus Christ so that his death and resurrection will not be in vain.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.